You have the right to remain silent.
He's still alive.
Forever. Again.
You can't kill the dead.
Why is this in touch with the public and the press?
When this leaks out, people are not going to want to pick up the phone and dial 911. We're looking at a bloodbath here.
The end.